Iran's supreme leader, the Ayatollah Khomeini, has vowed revenge and to continue the country's, quote, scientific activities after the killing of the country's chief nuclear scientist, as top Iranian officials pile blame on Israel over the killing. Mohsin Fakhrizadeh, who became the face of Iran's controversial nuclear program, was killed in a district east of Tehran on Friday in what Iranian officials are calling an assassination. In separate statements delivered on Saturday, both the Supreme Leader Ayatollah Khomeini and Iranian President Hassan Rouhani threatened an aggressive response to the killing of Mohsin Fakhrizadeh near Tehran. Quote, all relevant administrators must seriously place two crucial matters on their agenda. First, to investigate this crime and firmly prosecute its perpetrators and its commanders. Second, to continue the martyr's scientific and technological efforts in all the sectors where he was active, Iran's supreme leader said on his English-language Twitter account on Saturday. President Rouhani, meanwhile, directly named Israel as the suspected perpetrator of what Iranian authorities described as a daytime ambush in Abzard, a district east of the Iranian capital. The scientist, who was among several dead, had been singled out by Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu in a 2018 presentation as a leading figure in Iran's alleged efforts to develop a nuclear weapon. Quote, we will respond to the assassination of martyr Fakhrizadeh in a proper time, President Rouhani said during a televised cabinet meeting on Saturday, according to the Associated Press. Quote, the Iranian nation is smarter than falling into the trap of the Zionists. They are thinking to create chaos.